is a no-holds-barred match. And is for the $1 million championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
As a reminder, the title is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 252 pounds, Johnny Reeves. And introducing the champion from Kansas, weighing in at 295 pounds. He is the $1 million champion, John.
Take a look at that title, Cole. I have never seen light reflect so brightly off a surface like it does for the Million Dollar Championship. I cannot get over the fact that I'm in the presence of the Million Dollar Championship. Do you know the amount of security detail that comes with that title's travel arrangements? It's a small army.
Well, then the challenger must be feeling lucky that he only has to get through the champ to own the title.
Well, I mean, only one man truly owns the Million Dollar Belt, Byron, and we know who that is. Anyone else just has it on the loan.
Gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
Oh, my goodness!
Crafty way to get out hard there.
Oh my gosh! Oh man, meeting the barricade.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
Crushing the knee there.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Oh, jaw shattering.
Gets inside the ring. He'll head to the ring.
Oh, launching himself in the ropes.
In the corner.
To win!
Oh, and he kicked out at two!
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal. Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.